Gina, today I got make Easter cake. It's a tradition we used to make in Italy years and years and years. All our life, my grandma, my mother, we used to make, in Italy we call it la pizza piena. It's an Easter cake, but we call it la pizza piena. So now I start. I put 10 eggs here. I put 10 eggs here. In the eggs, I put a little one spoon, tablespoon of the salt. Tablespoon of the salt. Half a cup of the sugar go in the flour, like go in the flour. Half a cup of the sugar. And you can mix this with the flour. Stain the flour. And this you gotta just to do a little bit. No, I want to put it here. My bear, you put it in the pot and you can do like this. Make it more easy. Okay? You don't need too much of the, just to broke the eggs. Just to broke the eggs. And you put over there, and you start right here. È arrivata la Pasqua. I giorni passano così fast. The day that passes so fast. One year, another year. That passed so fast today. That's the tradition. We used to have a lot of cheese, you know, in Italy. We make a lot, we make all the time. And number one, we have the cow. We make all my milk, all my ricotta, all my thing. We make a lot of this stuff. Okay. You can use all the eggs. No water, all the eggs. And the eggs you have to pour out the. But 1 hour before, at least half an hour, I know, you got to put it out. Now you have the flour over there, you need more flour, you pour the flour. Pasta not troppo dura, supposed to be no hard, la pasta not hard, soft. I remember my grandmother used to say, "E lo giovane e san della Madonna se mette l'uman, e la Madonna se mette l'uman de putru guare 3 giorni avanti. Il giudo la sceva davanti che voleva dar ragionar. Giudo giusto traditor, me l'hai tradito il mio figliuolo. Me l'hai tradita e me l'hai nega, dopo 33 duca. Me l'hai tradita e me l'hai nega, dopo 33 duca. It's a long one, I can't sing anymore. Sì, se da un po' delle, giusto un po' delle flaura. Almost to those. See, supposed to be nice and soft, you see? Not too hard. Okay, the dough is okay. Now I can rest. Now I can rest, maybe after 1 hour. I can rest, see? Put over here. You call it the past. You can put it like this. Whatever. Whatever you think is good. Yeah, like this is good too. Okay. You cover like this. Right. And let it rest for about 1 hour. The time we prepare the stuff for put inside. Okay? Hello? No? I gotta make the filling. I have everything prepared. Look like everything is already. First of all, I use this cheese. See, I use this kind of fresh cheese, no salt. The cheese, no salt. And then I use this ricotta. This I like this one. Somebody like something else. You can put whatever you like. I have the rice. I have the eggs. I have the sugar. I have a little salt. The salt too. So now I gotta put all that together. First I gotta grind this, this I gotta grind, and then little by little, follow me, watch me what I'm doing. Little by little I put everything together, okay? So now this, we gotta grind it. That's one. Let me see what they do. Just grind, well. I do the wrong one. This one is better, all right. I can mix everything, and then you taste. You need more sugar, you need more, you know, when you put all that together, you see what they look. It's a little work, but that's the tradition, of yeasty. You can make it before, anyway. You don't make it the yeast day. You make it at least 3-4 days before. You can make it, put it in the refrigerator, and then you have everything already. We buy the cheese. In Italy, we used to make we have a cow, we make a fresh. Nice. You make a goat. But over here we gotta buy. Just you need the money. In America, you find everything, wherever you go, you find everything you want. Just you need the money. Now open the other one. Let's see the other one, I gotta open it. It's a nice sigillata, See. Ah, it's warm. This and we make a 3 pound of the cheese for now and 2 pound of the ricotta and 2 cups of the rice. Somebody wants more, you can make more the rice, but I think I've enough of you. All right, now I finished the grind of the cheese. Now I gotta put all it together. This is too small, I gotta use this one. So, and then I put the cheese, I put in it. Okay? This is 6 eggs. Now it's 6 eggs, this. And we see where they go. We need more, we put more. We don't need any more, we see. This is the ricotta. We put all in. Now we put everything at together. Okay? This ricotta is nice, very dry, nice dry. See? This, I like this. No water, nothing. And I have rice here. I just cook. You have to cook the rice. I cook, and then you put it together too. Everything got together. That's it, so 1 tablespoon of the salt. Little salt too. And this is 2 cups of the sugar. This is 2 cups of the sugar. Then we test. When it's all done, we test what they look like. Okay? And this is the eggs. They put the eggs. This is the egg. Look like I put everything. Now, I gotta use the machine. Now we gotta use the machine. It's better. You can do it by hands, but we have a machine, we use a machine. Okay, let me see, let me start, it's heavy. Vanilla, wow, I gotta put a little vanilla, la vaniglia, this, they give a little smell, I put 1 spoon of the vanilla. Okay, just 1 spoon of the vanilla. Machine is good, they mesh good, the machine. Now, this stuff is finished, it's done. See, this look like, see? This look. Not too soft, and so they got a hole. They got a hole. No, they got a hole. All right, we finished the filling. Now I come on the dough. Now we gotta make the dough. Hey, watch me what I'm doing, okay? It's a rest about for 1 hour, the rest of this. Now I make one at a time. Now I make 2 pieces and we see what happens. This I put back in the under plastic. I'm gonna put it back in the plastic, this. It's a nice, the dough is a nice soft, you see. We gotta use this. Gotta use this. No machine. Gotta do by hands. I think it's done, okay? I make enough for thin. Supposed to be thin, say like this. Okay? Put like this. Like this. And you put over here. You put over here. Like this. Come here, it's a little too much, but we cut. We gotta put how much we need. Okay. Yeah, can I have the stuffing? A spoon of bread. And you fill it up. Like this. I think it's enough. All right. Now you take this one and you cover. You come here. You cover like this. See? And we have a lot of left for the dough. Give me a lot of luck also. You can cut them like this. You know, you gotta make it just not too much left of the here, you know, you run more like this. Here, you can put it like this. like this. And one. This. You kind of just the yolk or the red yolk, you put maybe one little sugar, just a little sugar in the yolk. And you got a brush. You got a brush here. Okay? You can brush this. They make the color, of the pizza. Fagena. busy. When they arrive the other day, everybody busy. Alright, I think I do everything. Look, now you gotta pinch a little bit. They come out a little area. You gotta just pinch a little thing with the scissor, like this. Like this. Just a little pinch. Just a little pinch. Okay, and that's it. This is ready for putting the oven. See, that's a look like. That's a pizza. That's a big one. They come bigger, this. All right, this is done. Now we put in the oven is already, we put in the oven. You put at 315 for 45 minutes, and then you gotta look, you know, you look, you see. They need maybe 45, they need less, they need more, but at least 45 minutes. Okay? It's in the wok. Now you start another one. Now we gotta start another one, okay? Yeast cake. Che giorno beato, il cielo ci ha dato. Oh, che giorno beato, viva Gesù, viva Gesù. Giorno riso, tu tenso riso, giorno di paradiso, viva Gesù, viva Gesù, in cielo in terra e mare, devi regnare, in cielo in terra e mare, viva Gesù, viva Gesù. A te che è pronto questo, a te che sorelli. Put over there. Make three pizza. Make another one. Dammi another one. Take this, like this. Okay, put it together, we make another pizza. We make another cake, yeast cake. We make another cake. I forgot the pan. You gotta crisp the pan when you put this. I make a little Crisco. I grease a little bit the place I put the cake. One a little fancy. Make a little bit of this. I think the cake is done. Here's the cake. Look at this. It's done. It's cooked. They stay 45 minutes, 1 hour. Depend on the size. Depend on the size of the cake. Right? That's a look like. Now I put the other one. And I put the other one in the oven. See? Now I have another one already. Alright? 45 minutes, you look. You check. This is, they stay almost an hour. Okay? Alright, now they got to cool down, and then we got to test. When you see it's cool down, we test what they look like. Okay? Because when you cook, you not test the food, you not feel satisfied, you know? that's how I am. Alright, we continue with more, okay? Okay, now everything is cooked. We make a three. One, two, and three. The last one in the oven. Okay, that's the last one. You put over there. That's very hot. That's hot. Okay. See? All right. Now we got a taste. So we make a pizza. This is the first one. It's a little cooler down, okay? Now I cut it here, all right? Okay, this look like, see? That's it. La pizza piena, they call in Italy, la pizza piena. Now you can make it like this. Then you make the piece. This is what they look like. Yeah. This is the piece look like. So. Okay, let me test. I make all this work. Now I have the test. Let me see. Look at my good, 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 buono, buono. Okay. Happy Easter, everybody. E buona Pasqua. Buona Pasqua, all the world, all tutto il mondo, tutto il mondo. God bless all the family. Okay. E bye. We see another time. Okay. Bye bye. Bye.